What do you start off? So it's still Umbreon and Espeon, synchronized. I have quirky nature. Oh, guys, he's quirky. Dude, this is so good and so bad. Jolly? F me. They changed his name to Will. Who's Will?
Dude.
Oh, they evolved a lot. They evolved to 6 seconds. Okay, this is a Nuzlocke. Let's just not get monkey fucked. Was that headbutt? It's tackle. Dog, the thing looks ew, ew, ew. Oh my god, stop! Well, the lock hasn't started yet. It says Willy here though, but what? Yo, shout out my Arizona residents. If you guys did not know, Fennec, Phoenix, or come on, the entire Or region, fun fact, is based off Arizona, Phoenix, Arizona. Specifically Phoenix. Dude, can we like stop monkey fucking this Espeon? If I was modest, it'd be over. Who's ever called her Anka? Yuki's like her Japanese one. Rui is like the American one, even though it's like still a Japanese name. There we go. Oh my god, I'm gonna come. This music. Oh, fucking Sephiroth. Naskor. Bro, this nigga is so raw, bro. Dog, this nigga is like 9 feet tall. But then he says foo, foo, foo. Like, what? Hey, yo, this nigga f***s. Dude, do y'all wanna see how hard he f***s? Bro, I'm gonna show y'all how hard this nigga f***s, bro. Watch this. This motherfucker f***s. And I don't mean it like in the cool way. I'm talking salivating sex, bro. Watch. Bro, he's shooting a shot. Chill, bro, what? You're like 100 years older than her. Everybody probably looks at the dude and says, no way he fucks. Like, no way he fucks. But in reality, contrary to belief, this little nigga fucks. Go upstairs, watch. Boom, talk to her. Boom, aren't you a cute guy? Stop. It must be nice to travel with a cute girlfriend. She aight. Check it out, robe on the bed. The robe is on the bed. Look at this. Look, what's in there? What's in the box above the dresser? Dildos. I'm talking bad dragons. In that blue box right there. So not only does he have stuff ready, if he can't perform, he's got a robe on the bed. He's got a bitch upstairs with a Pokeball purse. Bad as hell. Built great, fine, dining, curvy. He's got TV when he's done fucking. Look at this, bro. He's got alcohol next to his on the nightstand. Bro, he fucks. He fucks. Come on. What else can this interpret? That they're in Bible study class? Oh, yeah. I'm going to be half naked with this fine ass girl in my bedroom who's super horny with alcohol. Like, nigga, what? This only means sex. Look at this guy, bro. He swallows her. Yeah. In conclusion, that nigga fucks. Bro, these niggas are so cold, bro. He's a what? Oh, he said snagger. Bro, just me? What the fuck? Let's go, bro. That is so sexy, bro. Let's go. Let's go. How? It's because I'm jolly, man. Oh, fun. It's got pain split. This AI is also smart in this game, guys. The AI is a genius. The AI is smart. My Espeon's dead. Thank God the lock hasn't started. I don't want to lose any. Yeah, there's real graphic effects in this game. Real, dude. Real, bro. Blast you? Who talks like this? What? Dude, this mart is so sexy. They made custom item boxes. Oh my god, this game! Hey, Fully, you a snitch! You have the most omega light skin guy on the fucking planet. Bro, Mirror B is like the light skin of light skins, bro. This guy is so light skin. Hey, Rico! Hey, dog, this track fucks. Regardless though, I love the devs that worked on this game though. Like, all besides the meme shit, I love the devs that worked on this game because there are people out there that are still working on Colosseum XD. I would love to talk to the people that actually do work on this ROM hack. That way we can cook. I have a lot of ideas for this game. And I know like almost everything about this game we can cook. Listen, the mods that they made that are really good in Gen 2 really fuck. Like Umbreon, Scizor, Heracross, Raikou, Celebi, T-Tar, they super fuck. But it's the same generation that has Sunkern and all these baby mons, man. Depending on which one, you know? One shot, one shot, one shot, one shot, one shot. Nice. I know, Lana, I hate to say this, but there's no other choice. This should still be 100% catch rate. Nice. Nice. Got a shadow, nice. She's doing the TikTok dance. Look at her. What? Bro, what is this? Yo, Lana 2. Hey, calm down, girl. Calm down. Relax. 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 I wish it was. Dog, this thing is so fucking ugly without the fire. Yeah, I love this soundtrack, bro. I love this soundtrack. I love this game. I love this shit, bro. And I flinched. I am so lucky, bro. Let's go. I love when things go my way, bro. I love that.
Oh, has visible fire constantly except this line? Yeah.
I don't know. It just doesn't look good.
Oh my god.
Are we doing this today, big guy? We doing this? Come on, stay in his ball, bitch. Let's go.
Sputtering. 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 Fire, do fire!
I don't know what's wrong with you. I have a weird way of thinking. You feel me? So we'll see what this kid's holding. 9 times out of 10, though, it's probably going to be the charcoal. Oh, yeah, charcoal. Okay, I'm blind. Yep, he's normal ground, guys. This thing actually might be pretty decent. Do we have a normal ground?
Wait, this typing doesn't exist, right, guys?
Oh, Diggersby! 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 Yep, yep. Okay, but normal ground offensively is pretty fucking good, bro. I'm gonna get Kale! Wait, so if he doesn't have fur this time, what does he have? Watch this. Boing, boing, boing. What the fuck, dude? And why are they British? This is in Arizona. Why is this guy Johnson British? Yo, both just got locked up for that mirror B dick. That's crazy, bro. I actually need this typing. Come home. Funyuns, I used to think they were... Oh, my God! I was fucking crack addicted to them, bro. Oh, nice. He gets all the buffs. Nice. 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 Don't hit Espeon. Boys, I'm trolling the lock. I'm trolling. I'm trolling. I'm reading chat. I should be focused. I'm trolling. GG's a loss. Dude, I'm trolling. GG's a loss. Guys, I should stop reading chat and focus on the Nuzlocke, huh? The AI in this game is good. They're also both set up. I was not paying attention. This always happens when I play Coliseum. I never pay attention. Dude, look at this AI. It's so smart. It usually goes for the Shadowmon. But in this game, they're going after... Oh my god, he's got 2 buffs of Silverwind! Dude, are you fucking me right now? Give the kid another boost. Give him 3. Give him 3 buffs. Give him 3, bro. Dude, 2 Silverwind buffs? Do you realize how low of a chance that is? That's insane. I've never seen that.
Holy shit, that dust sucks, bro. Monkey fuck me. Dude, I threw.
I was reading chat, I threw. I'm just blaming it on you guys, all right? I'll just blame it on you guys, right?
Meow.
See, it looks cool. Hey, yo! Hey, yo! Is it just me? No. No, 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 no. I refuse to believe that I am the only one that just saw that animation. That nigga has the stroke game, bro. What? Dude, they had to have buffed this thing's stats. It does, like, no damage. Sunflora stats. They did buff it. Bro! They broke the shit out of Sunflora! No, they buffed the donkey dick. I should have read this list. Bro, Sunflora has gone from 105 special attack to 125.
Oh, no, I don't. It crit me. No, I don't. It crit me. Fun. Fun game is fun. It crit me. Fun.
I need to catch it. Please, God. Please, God.
Bro, they broke the fuck out of this mon.
So I got the Sunflora. Flaffy is next. Fuck, dude. He's the one with the Whiskash. Well, I just got a Sunflora. Not that bad. Not that bad. Not that bad. I'm actually going to not catch. I mean, if I get it, I get it, right? If I get it, I get it, right? Like, I'm not, like, dying over it. If I get it, I get it, I get it, I don't, I don't. You feel me? I get it, I get it, I don't, I don't.
He's got Surf?
Dude, what? This game is out to dog me, bro.
I'm in a bad position. I'm in a really bad position.
Oh, he outspeeds! No!
I'm going to reset. I'm going to reset. Oh, a pointless crit. Didn't even matter. I might need a reset. I might lose, guys.
Oh, my God. It's getting worse.
Dude, I'm in such a bad position.
Wait, that avoid is huge. Because I might live surface from a Psyduck. Maybe. 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 I do. It's from a Psyduck. So big that I actually dodged that muddy water.
Well, I lost some flora. I did all that to lose this fucking dog-ass mon.
I mean, I win the battle, but at what cost? I need some flora. Fuck, my mons are... Dude, okay. So here's what I need to do. I need to base 60. Okay, attack at 61. I need to... Okay, Ferd is the fastest in the field. I need to go throw a Pokeball, catch the Whiskash, pray for it. 1. And then 2, Ferret needs to kill the Psyduck. Because Ferret's kind of shit. We'll see. That is the only way I win.
GG's.
Oh my god! And he goes right into hyper mode. You can't make this up. All right, that was a very casual attempt, right? I have severely underestimated the buff. Oh my god! Are you fucking kidding, bro? All my mons are bipolar as fuck. Somebody kill this Psyduck, bro. No one can kill this fucking fucker bird, bro. This fuck ass, I'm about to put this duck in the oven. Roast him. Apple down the throat. Nyang, nyang, nyang. Apple down the throat. Fisting this nigga's throat, bro. I'm gonna be eating him with the boys. I'm gonna eat a duck live on stream, bro. Like, I can't do this shit, bro. I can't.
See you first. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Lax. Oh my god. Kill me, bro. Kill me. Kill me. Oh, this is big. Wait, I got a god tier nature for Umbreon, though. It's literally best nature. All right, I'm taking the Crocodile, too. Fuck the fucking shitty ass. Because I didn't know that the Ferret was normal ground. So if I have a normal ground and a fire ground, I lose to so many grass and water types. And that entire circle, they start off with grass and water types. So I just did not do that optimal. I'm picking Crocodile. He's the best one. This just stays in. Please. So far, Grand Coliseum, hit or miss? I haven't gotten too deep, but I like it. It's more challenging than the already hard version of Coliseum. Oh my god! The Espeon's way too frail. That's all I can say. It's way too frail, man. I played so perfectly. I played safe. I played cautious. I played optimal just to get crit. You're actually don't go into hyper mode. I will literally fucking lose my mind if you go into hyper mode. I will lose my mind if you go into hyper mode. I will literally lose my mind. He's got waterfall! The nose, dude. Kid's got waterfall. I don't know what to say. Why did I? It's been downhill since the fuck ass Grimer, man. Like, I trolled run one, run two. I'm actually getting donkey fucked. I get lucky, it stays in. I'm not lucky, though. I'm not. Oh my god, that was so close. Dude, Umbreon, you are so fine, dog. Umbreon is way better than Espeon in this fucking run. I'm sorry, he just is. The only way I can keep this run alive is if I catch the Whiscash next. I have to go Whiscash and then Noctowl. Because I can get the Whiscash because I have a Bulkymon and a Watermon, right? So I can get Whiscash. Easy. Boom. Crocodile and Umbreon should eat the hits. Then afterwards, I go for Noctowl. Noctowl should be strong enough to help me out with Sunflora. And then Sunflora will help me out with Flaffy. No, the run's not dead. I can do this. What a monkey fuck of a battle, bro. The Espeon, I can't see the thing being good in this run at all. I can't. Here's what I do. This is the best one that I can beat this guy. Oh my god, yeah, fuck this Psyduck. Holy shit, on God. What? No, why? Crit right away. Oh my god. Oh, it just gets worse. I lost. Guys, I lost. You just watched the unluckiest turn known to man. I can't heal the Crocodile. That was the fastest. That was insane. You can't script this unluckiness. You can't. Okay, I eat muddy water, but I need to decide to hurt yourself in confusion. You gotta hurt yourself in confusion so I can heal. Oh my god! You're so petty! You fucker! He's so petty, bro! This is the most broken thought I've ever faced in my entire life. If I can catch the thing, I probably have a chance of winning. Bro, just kill me, bro. All right, run three.